To add the button band or buttonhole band on the cardigan front at the same time you're working the cardigan, all you have to do is just take the pattern and add how many stitches to the side. Now, I started this at 0 and I went to the left, so this is going to be my left front. Being a boy, this is the button band. When I do the right side, I will go from 0 to the right, and then I know the beginning part of this would be the buttonholes. So I would have to, every so many rows, transfer a stitch over to make that buttonhole. But I'm adding a zipper to this one. So I took the pattern and I added 4 stitches to the side of the cardigan. 2 of them are still on the ribber, and then the first 2 here are going to be, you know, the same. I did, after I did my bottom ribbon, I lowered my ribber bed 1 notch so I can get a claw weight on the edge there. Now the ribbon tension was 5 on the knitter, 3 on the ribber. My main part of knitting is 6, so I need to put this to 6, but I also want these 2 stitches to knit a little bit tighter than 6, so I'm putting this to 4. And most of the time, whatever you have the knitter tension dial set in, the ribber is going to be 1 or 2 numbers lower for it to be just right. And it's a matter of just trying it out. So now, I could go ahead and start knitting the front, and I only need about 32 rows, I think the pattern said. Mark it for the sleeve, then do another 16 rows, and then start doing the neckline. Now every so many rows I need to move that claw weight up on this side. So I get the carriage over to the right and I will drop the bed 1 notch, and from underneath I would put that claw weight up. So when you see the end stitch is not knitting correctly, that's time to move the claw weight up. Now the pattern tells me to take the left front stitches, of course that's working for the right side, but it's the neckline, and this is the neckline over here. So I had to knit 1 row across, and I did have 4 stitches added for the zipper. So I take out the first 4, then the pattern tells me to take out 5. So I have 9 stitches out. I will work those off on waste yarn, or thread waste yarn through the loops, and pick those up later for the collar.